By 2050, 68% of us will live in urban areas. Today's cities are smarter, faster, and more connected than ever before. But are they built to withstand the future? Smart technology is reactive to our behavior, and real time is too late. Now imagine a city that is able to predict your needs, understand where you need to be, and how to get you there, putting you at the center of your world. The future is not just smart. The future is cognitive.